Question number 55. Consider the following statements followed by two conclusions. Statement 1, some men are great. Second statement, some men are wise. Then conclusions. First one, men are either great or wise. Second one, men are neither great nor wise. Which one of the following is correct? Only conclusion 1 is valid. Only conclusion 2 is valid. Both conclusions are valid. Neither the conclusions is valid. Neither of the conclusions is valid. So here, see the first statement. Some men are great. So there are a set of men out of which some are great. So this area is common for both men are great. Now see the second statement. Some men are wise. So if I am drawing here a set of people who are wise, then some men are wise. This area is common for both men and wise. So the same figure, the same statements, we can draw another way. This is some men are great and some men are wise. This is common for men who are wise and wise, and this is common for men who are great. Now see the conclusions. Men are either great or wise. Men are either great or wise. From the first figure, we can see there are some men who are neither great nor wise. Therefore, based on this first figure, this conclusion is wrong. Now see the second figure. Men are either great or wise. Therefore, based on the second figure, this conclusion is right. So we cannot make any definite conclusion like this based on these two statements. Therefore, this is not valid. First conclusion is not valid. Now see the second conclusion. Some men are neither great nor wise. Some men are neither great nor wise. So here we can see all the men are either great nor wise from the second figure. Therefore, based on the second figure, this is wrong. And based on the first figure, here we can see some men are neither great nor wise. So based on the first figure, this is right. So we cannot make a conclusion that some men are neither great nor wise based on these two statements. Therefore, second conclusion also not valid. Therefore, our answer is neither of the conclusions is valid.